Hi everybody, thank you for joining me today. If you have practiced before, thank you for coming back. We have a quick 15-minute practice here that's great for if you really want to move and find a little bit of breath and heat but only have a short amount of time in your day, or if you are feeling a little bit unmotivated or slow and want to build up some energy to continue and take on forward with you. So let's get started. So we're going to begin in a forward fold today at the front of our mats. Begin to feel through our feet, spreading our toes, folding over. Maybe grabbing opposite elbows and doing a little sway. Just starting to feel through our hamstrings and our back, stretching out these muscles. Shaking your head yes and no, side to side. Loosening through your back, all the way through your head and all the muscles of your face. I find I'm always really tight here after moving through most of my day, sitting and hunching over. So just finding this stretch to start. And then on our next inhale, we'll roll slowly up to standing. Coming into our mountain pose, start by taking some neck circles one way, feeling through any creaks and cracks, and then the other. Some shoulder rolls forward, and then the opposite direction. Wonderful. On an inhale, raise your arms high up into the sky, and on an exhale, open them towards the right, a standing twist. You have soft knees here. Inhale up to standing, straight arms up above your head, and exhale, soften your knees, cactus arms open through the chest for a slight back bend. Inhale up, and exhale, open towards the left. Inhale up and fold. Find a halfway lift, plant the palms, step back into plank pose. Let's hold this for two rounds of breath, starting to deepen our breath and pay attention to its sound. After your exhale, lift your hips back, find downward facing dog. You can pedal through the feet here, maybe lift high up onto your tiptoes, and then press your ankles down towards the mat. Really tighten your hamstrings, keep your knees soft here. Just begin to press into your palms. Lift through your back body. Shake your head yes, no. On an inhale, lift your right leg up, three-legged dog. Drop the foot, open the leg. Find this open hip position. Maybe take some knee circles here, just beginning to loosen up through our bodies that get stiff as the day goes on. Wonderful. Close the hip, meet back in three-legged dog. Pull the leg forward to find a low runner's lunge. Roll your shoulders forward, up and back to find length through the spine. Lift the gaze slightly. And step the left foot forward to meet in a forward fold. Halfway lift, fold, sweep the arms up. And exhale, open towards the left. Soft knees, your feet can be hip-width apart here. Inhale up to center. Exhale, cactus the arms, open through the chest and neck. And then exhale, open towards the right. Back to center before folding. Find a halfway lift. Plant the palms, step back into plank. Lower to the mat, lift up for a cobra. Inhaling, pulling your chest forward here, lengthening out of your lower back. And exhale, press back into downward facing dog. On an inhale, lift your left leg. Drop the foot open through your hips.
Find some circles, both directions.
And then close your hip, come back to three-legged dog. Find your runner's lunge. Roll your shoulders forward, up and back again, finding length through the spine. And then stepping the right foot forward to meet in a forward fold at the top of the mat. Halfway lift, fold, and then inhale up to standing. We're actually gonna drop right into our chair pose. Tucking our belly into the spine, our tailbone heavy, pointing down towards the mat. Lift your toes a little, make sure that there's weight more in your heels. So you sink into this chair. Inhale here, find more length through the spine, out through the crown of the head. And exhale to fold. Whew. Halfway lift. Chaturanga, Dandasana. You can go upward facing dog, down to the mat, cobra. On your knees here. And then let's all meet in downward facing dog. Inhale your right leg up into the sky. Exhale, crunch it forward, hold, knee to nose. Inhale, three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to nose. Three-legged dog. Knee to nose. And plant the foot. Engage your core. Lift your arms up into our crescent warrior. Inhale to find length. Exhale, open your arms towards the right. Inhale, up. Exhale, cactus. Finding that little back bend, really opening through your chest. Inhale, back up. And exhale, plant your palms. Leave your left hand or palm on the mat. And swing your right arm up to find a twist here. Plant the palm. Step your leg back up into the sky, meeting again in three-legged dog with the right leg lifted. Drop your leg, round of breath here. Inhaling and exhaling to empty. Let's lift the left leg and crunch it forward, exhaling knee to nose. Three-legged dog, knee to nose. Inhale, three-legged dog. Find your knee to nose crunch before dropping the foot, lifting up into crescent warrior. Strong through our foundation here, pressing through both of our feet, really active through our back leg as we inhale to find length. And exhale, open towards the left. Inhale for length. And exhale, cactus arms open up through your chest. Inhale back to center, plant your palms, twist with your left arm up this time, really reaching towards the sky or ceiling, whatever's above you. And then plant the palm, kick your left foot back into three-legged dog, and then plant your foot. Round of breath here, inhaling and exhaling to empty. To jump, step, or hop to the front of your mat. Halfway lift. Fold. Sweep your arms up into chair just for an inhale and an exhale. Inhale and then exhale to standing. Let's sweep our arms up on an inhale. Have your feet hip-width distance apart or farther. And then exhale to open towards the right. Staying here. Inhale to reverse. Back to center. Arms up. Cactus your arms. Inhale up. Exhale, open towards the left. Stay here. Reverse. Leading with our right arm to find this side body stretch. Back to center. Inhale to standing, arms reaching high overhead.
And then sit back into our chair pose. Making sure that our belly is tucked into our spine. And fold. Halfway lift. Plant the palms. You can drop your knees or move through a chaturanga, finding upward facing dog or cobra, and meeting all together in downward facing dog. Lift your right leg up, three-legged dog. This time, right knee to right tricep. Three-legged dog, right tricep. Three-legged dog, cross to meet left tricep. Three-legged dog, left tricep. Back up and through center, planting your foot, finding crescent warrior. Neutralizing breath here in finding length and strength through our legs in this position. And exhale to open towards the right with our arms. Inhale to lead with the left arm, reverse here. Back to center. Both arms up. Exhaling to cactus, find this opening through the chest. Back up and open to warrior two. Inhale to lead with the right arm in reverse. Warrior two. Reverse. Warrior two. Swing your left palm around as you plant it onto the mat. Finding our runner's lunge twist here with our right arm high in the sky. And then plant the palm. Step the left foot forward. Halfway lift and fold, sweeping the arms up to standing. And open on an exhale towards the left. Leading with the right arm, find this reverse. Back to center, both arms up. Exhaling, bending the knees, cactusing the arms. Inhale up and exhale, open towards the right. Find the reverse. Back to a neutral spine. Lift your arms high up before folding. Halfway lift. And fold to find chair. Inhale here. And exhale to fold. Stepping back into plank, lowering the knees or moving through chaturanga into upward facing dog or cobra. And meeting in downward facing dog. Lift your left foot high and crunch it forward, left tricep. Three-legged dog, left tricep. Three-legged dog, cross this time towards right tricep. Three-legged dog, right tricep. Back up, just step the leg forward. Find our crescent warrior. Inhale here for length and strength. Open towards the left. Inhale to lead with the right arm. Find this reverse. And back to center. Exhale, cactus your arms. And inhale back to center before exhaling to open into warrior two. Inhale to reverse. Exhale, warrior two. Noticing our feet still pulling energy up through our legs to find the length through the crown of our head as we inhale to reverse. Exhale, warrior two. Swing your right arm over and down. Plant the palm, twist towards the left. Both hands on the mat now, as we step forward into our forward fold. Halfway lift, fold. We'll sit through chair just for a breath here. Inhale, and exhale to stand. Let's inhale our arms back up, and fold. Slowing down here. Placing your wrists onto the mat if they can reach. Palms down just to stretch, or backs of the hands down to stretch through the wrists. Come back to the breath. Stay here just as we started. Shaking the head, yes and no. Feeling all of that energy, all of that prana, that life force moving through us that we just created for ourselves. On our next inhale, let's slowly roll back up to standing.
Finding mountain pose.
And then bringing our palms together at heart center.
We'll close today's practice by taking a deep breath together.
Inhaling and exhaling to release once more. Inhaling, breathing in more breath, prana, life force, energy. And exhaling to send it through our whole bodies as we prepare to continue on with the rest of our days. Namaste.